Check out the new McLaren Artura. It is their first series production hybrid supercar that can drive in full electric mode for 20 miles, but also has 680 horsepower with a 3-litre twin-turbo V6. It has design elements that come from all sorts of different McLaren models, like the P1 on this rear deck, the floating buttresses we've seen on the 570S, the door aero like the 12C, the headlights like the 720, and some incredible details throughout.